Then you have to wait for them to get back in stock. I see a star piece up there, but I can't even jump up those barrels to get to it. That's that woman's house there. That didn't take long. Okay, the contact lens is ready. I can give it to this old bat over here. I don't need it, but the old bat over here that's walking away needs it. It was an accident, yo, Chrome, but whatever. Oh, I have to break through that wall, which I can't do right now. This time I get the PAL block on the bottom. I'll go one more time. Honey mushrooms, huh? You think he's a Mario trying to get with her or something? Oh, come on. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Ain't so bad, buddy. Come on, cheer up. Welcome back, everyone. This is John B here with some more gaming action on our channel, and today we're gonna go back into Paper Mario, the Thousand Year Door for the Nintendo Switch. I'm gonna go to chapter number 2, The Great Bogwood Tree. Or at least get on the path to chapter 2, The Great Bogwood Tree. There's a little creature. Let's battle first. As you can tell up on the upper right, I actually got some more hit points added to my score because I was playing the game earlier off camera, just trying to find out how to get this to Sue in the first place. That's new. Only got 2 star points. That's okay. But we're on our way. Second, I might have had an accident. Aren't you one of the creatures from Bobby Woods? Why are you down here? What do you know about me? No! You must be... You guys are working for the Exons, aren't you? You chased me here. No! It's the end! Exonaut? What the heck are those? Sounds like tissues, the extreme or something. Look, we're not here to do anything to you, so relax. Tell us what's going on, okay? Okay, this gang of bad guys who call themselves Exons come to where I live. They came inside our great tree and started tearing it apart and causing trouble. So, I've come all the way here looking for help. Bunch of bad guys in the great tree? If those are the same bad guys who took the princess, they might be in the Rocky Woods to find a crystal star. Now that you mention it, they did say something about some crystal star thingy. But we punies don't know anything about any crystals or stars. So could you guys help us out? Maybe chase them off? If you do, we'll give you, what was it? The crystal star? If you do, we'll have the puny elder give you that. I don't know what it is, but if it'll help us prepare our tree, I'm sure the elder will agree. So what do you say? Let's not waste any more time. I'm begging you! Really? You aren't joking? You'll do it? I guess we should. I feel pretty bad if we didn't do anything. Plus, we do need to get the crystal stars before the X guys do. Oh, thank you so much. This is great. I'm so happy. My name is Pinio. Pleased to meet you. I'll take you to where I live. Follow me, okay? It's this way. But we can't go with you, buddy. We can't go through that hole there. Just yet. We can get to the woods we penis live in by going through this pipe here. Okay, hurry, hurry. Chapter 2. Woods. So, the Bobby Woods, huh? Looks mysterious, alright. What are we running to next?
Okay. Just a bit farther and we should be able to see the great tree. The elder and her friends are waiting for us there. Oh, and my little sister, too. Come on, let's go!
Time to work, lovelies. Time to go to work, lovelies. Vivian, you understand what we've got to do, yes?
Mm-hmm. A, find a Mario guy. And B, steal the map to the Crystal Stars, right? We could just do away with Mario and his friends, can't we? Or is that bad?
Oh, bad things happen all the time, Vivian. But you're right about our goals.
If my information is correct, Mario should be coming down this road quite soon.
You must ambush him here and get that map.
What's this now?
Vivian, what's that you're phoning over there?
Oh, what? You mean this? I found Mario tree over there a while back. Isn't that a gorgeous necklace? It was so lovely, I just had to pick it up.
Vivian, for shame. Picking up someone's scraps? Disgusting. Greedy. But enough about that. Vivian, my dear pack rat, bring out that sketch of that Mario guy that you got from Grotus.
What? I don't have that. You said it was way too important, so you took it. You should have it.
Don't be ridiculous. I don't have that thing. You were in charge of it. You wretched little worm, blaming me for something you probably screwed up.
But I...
Oh, what is it, Marilyn? Huh? What's that? A mustachioed fellow? This is no time for such nonsense, you great oaf. Save your games for later. Now, where was I? You, Vivian, don't tell me you lost our precious sketch.
But listen, Look, it's not my fault. I never had the sketch.
Silence, you ditz! Touch some tunes. How dare you talk back to me like some rebellious child? It's clear to me that the only rationale you understand is force. For your punishment, I'll be taking that necklace you just found. Yes, so sorry.
But, oh, you're horrid!
Oh, shit. That won't affect these things. I use a power block if I have one.
You got a mini, Mr. Mini. Temporarily makes enemies tiny, dropping their attack power. Not sure if it works on bosses, though. No, don't jump! Alright, I'm not even about trying to attack him individually, I'm just gonna just use Fire Flower. It's 9:57. There, can you see it? That big tree? Telling you about. That's where we Pewdies live. That's home. Of course, it's not just us in the tree. Lots of Jabbies and Piders, too. I'm pretty sure those are bad guys, like, soon. Oh, anyway, Mario, follow me. It's all hot, which means he stole it. Great tree. Oh, we're going up this way. Oh, Oh, 408, that's where she's gonna be on our team too. What's gone?